trying to force a relationship to work when he's on the fence about you or isn't that into you? And so this is going back to the thing that we're just talking about with the whole force thing, which is a big topic, right? It's this idea of force versus power, right? You're trying to make something happen. And anytime that you're trying to make something happen, what it indicates to another person is that there's something off about it, right? And when it comes to relationships, the power, the monogamy, the love, all the stuff that you want, all the good things, him valuing you, that comes from a space of him choosing, right? That comes from a space of power. That comes from a space of letting him make that choice that he wants you and that he loves you and that he wants to do these things for you. And you can kind of guide him along with some of your language, but when you're trying to force him to do anything, whether you're trying to make a relationship work or you're trying to, you know, get him to be exclusive or, you know, and this happens a lot, especially in friend with benefits, casual type relationships where they're trying to force something to happen instead of allowing him to choose it, right? Which is a much, much more powerful way to do it. Then it's just gonna destroy your value in his eyes. It's gonna make him think in his mind that you don't really believe that you deserve it, which is why you have to force it. Because if you did believe that you deserved it, you wouldn't be trying to force it. You'd be finding a guy who chose it, right? And you wouldn't be getting into situations where you weren't getting your needs met and you weren't getting your needs fulfilled from the beginning.